I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ever seen what month it is?
Yep, Socktober. We're taking brand new socks. Don't bring any stinky socks because we don't need none of that. We take adult sizes and kid sizes. Bring them to your advisory classes.
The socks will be donated to a local shelter in our community.
The winning advisory class will win sweet bread. The event ends October 18th.
Attention March Mavericks, exciting news. Cheer tryouts will take place today at 12:30. Please be ready with your workout, choir, and meet outside the gym. If you have any questions, please approach me and I can answer them. Go Mavericks!
Good morning, March Middle. Did you know the average person generates around 5 pounds of trash every single day?
That's a lot of waste, but guess what? There's an easy way to help reduce that, composting.
By composting things like food, scrapes, leaves, and even paper, you could help turn waste into healthy soil instead of sending it to the landfill.
So next time you're about to toss your apple core or leftover lunch, think about composting instead.
Start composting today!
Okay, so boom, today they're going to be something called the ice in front of the NPR after school. So don't forget your money. If you do, that's on you.
Hi, March. My name is Sarah.
And I'm Dylan.
And this is a reminder for advanced art students.
You guys will be going on a field trip to Cheech Art Museum in downtown Riverside.
Your bus will leave at 9 and return at 1.
Hi, March Mavericks. Flag football permission slips are going to be due on Friday, October 11th. You guys can get them from Mr. Bars and turn them into him. Bye.
Hey, March Mavericks. Flag football tryouts are going to be Monday, October 14th after school. For more information, go to Mr. Chirago or Mr. Johnson.
Come on! Football!
Hello, I'm Eduardo Flores, and I'm here with Eric Henry. And are you interested in joining the club? Because if so... Because on Friday, October 11th, there will be an opportunity for you to join a club during both the lunches. And this will be an opportunity for you Mavericks to get involved.
Because I started a trash club.
Well, piece of sauce. No one's going to join it because it's a trash club.
You know what I have to say about that? Giant! Eat them!
My name is Lizette.
My name is Genesis.
My name is Kyla.
And my name is Noah.
These are the three reasons why you should join the garden club. The first reason is to learn how to grow and plant stuff in the garden.
The second reason is to help our community plant more crops or vegetables. The third reason is to expand your interests and collaborate with new people.
And if you want to sign up for the gardening club, on Wednesdays after school, come over. We need more than 10 people.
Hey Mavericks! Don't forget that every Thursday is College Shirt Day.
Make sure you wear the Maverick University shirt or your favorite college shirt or sweater.
March Mavericks, Miss Williams here. I will be hosting an information meeting for BSU, which is Black Student Union. This will be held Wednesday, October 9th in room 308, right after school, at 12:15 to 12:45. I would like to see 6th, 7th, and 8th graders come out to learn more about it. Hope to see you there. Thanks.
20 March Middle.
Do you have a pet? Well, so do we, right here in our classroom.
Pets like mice, fish, and geckos are not just cute. They help us learn about responsibility, compassion, and even science.
Plus, they brighten up our day. If you haven't met our classroom buddies yet, stop by Mr. Shaw's class and say hello.
Hi, my name is Xavier Grant. I'm in 8th grade.
Hi, I'm Christian Figueroa, and I'm from 6th grade, and these are our March Card Raffle winners from the week. We have Francisco from Kennard.
We have Andrew Riz from Miss Y.
Jessica Romero from Miss Lobo.
We have Jaden Salamo from Miss Precious.
We have Violetta from Miss Precious. If we call your name, go see Miss Prosser in the front office to claim your prize.